TikTok teens say they tanked Trump's comeback rally in Tulsa by reserving thousands of tickets then not showing up. President Donald Trump's big comeback rally in Tulsa, Oklahoma, on Saturday was a disappointment, with a relatively small number of supporters attending and rows of empty seats. On social media, teenagers and K-pop fans are claiming victory. In recent days, they've been signing up to tickets for the event, with no intention of attending. In a viral TikTok meme, teenagers have posted images of Trump rally reservation tickets while dancing to the Macarena pop song.